There you are. I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Wuthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the Companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, New Blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the Companions. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, Whelp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
I've heard you may actually...
Don't let them intimidate you, sis.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
I'll head back home.
I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Until next time.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly.
Tear you to pieces!
look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release.
What was that?
It's time to die, Doc. We knew you'd be coming. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Scare ya.
It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
there, sister.
Thank you. me.
Victory is yours. Submit.
Thank you.
should keep moving. All right, then.
Thank you. You've been seen in the company of the companions. That's an honorable path you're on, friend.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal form. This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in her honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in her stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. Her heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, girl, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint. I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood.
Did you take a look at it?
I'm a warrior.
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sylvia.
If Aorland made it, it's more likely you're ripping it from. Find me tomorrow and we can go over it.
Skjor says that I have the strength. We've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold. I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission. No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand? Go, bring honor to yourself and the companions.